Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel The Learning Aid and Vaisha. Hope you all are doing well. So today I'm going to talk about an informal letter writing topic. Hope you will find this very helpful. But before getting into it, do have your subscription and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified about all my channel activities. Press the first option all to get notified. Okay, so let's get started. Today's topic, write a letter to your friend informing him or her how you spent your Diwali. First, self-address, leave one line, give the date, leave one line, write your friend's name, dear Anu. Now the first paragraph, how are you? Hope you are fine and doing well. In your last letter, you wish to know about my Diwali celebration and you will be glad to know that. Then comes the next para. This year, I celebrated Diwali with my parents at my uncle's place in Delhi. During Diwali, Delhi is dressed up like a beautiful bride. Crowded streets and shops were decorated with light. Everyone was enjoying the festival with a lot of enthusiasm. Over the years, affluences have increased. Affluences means property, wealth. So affluences have increased in Delhi and so has the traffic and pollution. Hence, we had to curtail some of our festivities. However, we lit candles and decorated the house with colorful light bulbs. We had a beautiful Lakshmi Puja at our home. After the puja, we ate the prasad and Diwali special sweets. At night, we all had a grand dinner. Now, last or the final paragraph. That's all for today. Hope to meet you soon. Don't forget to share your Diwali experiences. Convey my regards to uncle and aunt. Leave one line. Yours lovingly. Write your name. Lovingly or faithfully, sincerely, anything you can write. And then write your name. Make one envelope. And that's all. So friends, that's all for today. Diwali is approaching and wish you a very happy and a safe Diwali. And I meet you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.